So now we can summarize our whole OFDM transmission and reception system. So let's first draw the full OFDM transmission. So obviously still more bells and whistles can be added, but that's the most important. These are the most important building blocks or which are required. So we've got our data, and the data we send through our XOR, and XOR this with a pseudo random number sequence. And so this is our energy dispersal. So then after that, we are using some kind of QAM coding on the data. So and these different QAM coded signals, then they are going into our IFFT here. So that's our block here. That's the IFFT. But what we also have is we've got our pilot tones. So the pilot tones is just the, for example, number. So the value 1. So let's call this here 1. So just a real valued 1, and they are put here in between the data. The more the merrier, but obviously the more, then the less data can be transmitted. So these are real valued pilots. So they're just interleaved with the other, with the actual payload data here coming from our QAM coder. And so after that, the output here, this then goes into our bandpass quadrature modulator. Remember, this is running here at the critical frequency to the bandpass demodulator. If this is here FS, then this is running here at 2 FS, the output, because we're interleaving the complex values. And then here at this stage here, we add the cyclic prefix. And then this is here sent to our aerial, or mixed up further higher. But let's just assume that's our aerial here.